maybe have a after dinner drink, maybe a cup of tea. You ever hear of Sir Thomas Lipton? Lipton tea, you could have had tea with Lipton. If that wasn't your cup of tea, maybe billiards was. Any questions? Didn't just have a pocket billiards table, he has a table without pockets, which is an older game that the French invented. French caroms for three-cushion billiards.